Okay, so we're heading to life pod 7, I think, roughly. And hopefully we will find the... Oh, blast. Let's just fix that. Hopefully we'll find the alien containment at the same time. Some warpers down here, I think. Certainly some crab squids. Wreck, because hopefully I'll find my drill arm fragments.
Passing 100 meters, oxygen efficiency decreased. Passing 200 yes. meters, oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Acquired. It's drill arm again, yeah. Thank you.
Blueprint acquired.
Grappling arm as well. Right, I'm going to head back to the sea moth and top up my air.
New blueprint acquired.
Before I explore anymore. Check this one again. Right, let's have a look here. It's probably going to take us outside now. Let's go and check this one before I don't think there's anything in here. No. Right, let's follow this other. Ah, it doesn't. Okay.
Thirty seconds.
Okay. Don't think there's anything else in here. Oh, where am I going now?
Welcome aboard, Captain. So usually when I come down to this, I do it in the prawn suit because I can fight off the crab squids. Oh, there's one. Let's get away a bit.
Mass somewhere in this area. Unable to confirm whether it originated on the Aurora.
traps, grids and warpers. River. There it is.
PDA data.
And there's my second egg. And an orange tablet. Ah! Right, let's get away.